Today, whatever I have spoken, if you just listen, 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 internalize, easily you can manifest your future. Future is nothing but what you feel about the past. What you feel about the past only is going to manifest as future. If you feel glorious, joyful, golden about past, you will manifest that future. If you feel terrorized, shivering, shaken, beaten, abused, harassed by the past, in the past, you are going to reproduce that same thing in the future. See? That is why I am saying, do not try to imagine, visualize, verbalize, tell others that your past was worst. It's a lie. You also know. After a few days, you forget you are telling a lie and you start believing it's a truth. So I made these two statements. Contemplate on this. First statement I am making, your life has nothing to do with what you do and it is all about how you experience you, your consciousness. Second statement I am making, life has nothing to do, life is everything about what you are contributing to others, not about what you feel about yourself. Both looks very contradicting or paradox. If you understand in both words, in both statements, I mean different truths, different level truths. First statement, when I say you, I mean different. Second statement, when I say you, I mean different. First statement, when I say about you, I am talking about consciousness. Second statement, when I am saying about you, it's about that selfish, too much of me, 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 me. That powerlessness, weak selfishness. If you understand both statements, you will understand both mean same. Through both statements, I am revealing the same truth.